Michael's first day mowing alone. 6 and a half.